figured out how to call. Because my mentors, they taught me that. These millionaires figured it out. You see what I'm saying? Most people get money, and as soon as they hit it, they get rid of it. Get the check, pay my bills. They get rid of it. Millionaires don't think like that. All my mentors told me, said, Tim, when it comes to money, we don't sign the back of a check. We sign the front of a check. He said, what you gotta do is get to the point where you're passing checks out. You're on the job, you're collecting one check. Millionaires don't do that. We collect a lot of checks, and off of what everybody else do, we pass them checks. Okay? Also, I want you to take understand this when it comes to money. Money does not start in your hand, it starts in your head. You see, these concepts and these philosophies are what I'm bringing out because there are a lot of myths going around. Now, I'm going to give you another myth, which I don't care about money because I have credit cards and debit cards. Look at this, $10. I don't carry money. But guess what? If I lose that and I walk out of here, it could be $100, $1,000. Guess what? It's gone. Somebody's going to pick it up in their pocket. But guess what happens if I lose one of these credit cards? Guess what happened? I lost my credit card. Hey, cancel that card. I lost. You try to use it. You can't. My money stays on the card. I don't lose it. You see what I'm saying? This is just a few of the philosophies that we're going to cover to give you a foundation. Once you get the mental part of this, and that's what I teach. Most people don't. Once you get the mental part of it, everything starts in your mind first, whatever you want to do. I don't care how much money you want. It starts here. But what you gotta do is figure out how to take it from here and put it here. And like I said, your thoughts penetrate time and space. Now, it's another thing we don't know. We don't know how to get into this. It's called definiteness of purpose. Now, let me ask you a question. How much money do you want?